ready? Can run on for a long time, run on for a long time, run on for a long time.
Got a late start last night, drove all through the night. How are you feeling this morning?
Freaking cold.
Yeah,
it's like 20 degrees. I think my bones are frozen. Pretty rested. Tired.
About to go hit a track.
Cold though. Yeah.
So let's go get moving.
Yeah.
Let's go get moving.
Definitely tell the people are gonna be hitting their front tires up against the rocks when they go over the slog. There's gonna be a lot of people going over the bars.
Oh yeah. This is not a good over the bars.
Keep the weight back. So I bet they're gonna get the speed to double that. This is the thing.
Think so?
Yeah, probably.
That's gnarly. Let this make it.
It's pretty gnarly.
It's hitting you in the feels.
That's like fun. Need to come off the tires, get a good amount of speed, and then land your front tire on that far log and back tire.
Dude, it's gonna be so sick to see the pros jump in.
Yeah. I imagine my own skid plate on the road.
Oh my gosh, that would be so gnarly.
Yeah, it would go straight through your skid plate.
My boy's ready to go get geared up. We get some practice in. I need some practice to rest on this.
Food.
Yeah.
Freaking hungry.
Yeah, we can't. None of us can perform if we don't have food.
Yeah.
I can't push buttons on this thing if I don't have food in my stomach. Come on.
I got some pistachios.
Burgers, beef jerky.
Some beef jerky, yeah. Jerk.
That's what you do.
Can you hit that demonstration one more time?
It's one of them. You'll see plenty of them happening here.
Some live demonstration.
Yeah, I think it's set up.
See that finger. Let's get a finger check. How are you doing?
Pretty solid.
Yeah. Take that bad boy up.
You look so excited, Parker.
Freezing.
Not hot. I'm far from hot.
Comes from the dude standing in front of the heater.
I'll see how it works.
That's like clutch training right there. We're here in Idaho Falls, boys. We did the track walk this morning. What are you looking at in your first practice?
Logs, rocks, matrix, tires. It's gonna be more technical than last weekend, which is cool.
What about you? What are your main focuses for this first practice?
Matrix and the rocks.
Matrix and the rocks?
Yep, find a good line through the rocks.
Yeah, those are good. Like you got the course down?
Yeah. Need to work on the matrix. Yeah. Try a different line through the rocks.
Qualifier. Let's
get these boys through. They just need to get that matrix done.
They got it.
had a good ride going, had a little mishap.
Yeah.
Fixed it. Thanks to the factory shirt though, boys. We're back.
Yep.
Dinner. Going to, what's this place called? Chopman's.
Something Steakhouse.
Something Steakhouse. It's right by the hotel. So we're gonna go check it out. I was wrong on the name. It's actually Stockman's, not Chopman's. My bad.
Oh, it's not even a steakhouse.
Not a steakhouse. Just a restaurant.
It looks good.
That has steak.
The land of the burger. Check that out.
How do you rate it, Nathan?
It was pretty dang good.
I thought so too. I was pretty thoroughly happy.
Yeah, interested in trying the steak there.
Yeah, God. Might have to. Nice you try. Win this main event tonight. We're on a mission back to the stadium.
You'll win a championship.
And we were told to bring the gas. Do you think our over dare verse is going to have a fit?
I think he is going to.
I think
Nathan's
they're
gonna have to.
Sealed, so I think we'll be all right.
I don't know.
We don't have a lighter.
Operation get the gas to the truck was a success.
I was wrong.
Give me some nuts on that. How are you feeling, team manager?
All the pressure's on Nathan. If he doesn't get first, he doesn't have a sponsorship anymore, so.
Yeah, that's a lot of hype to live up to.
Oh, yeah.
You got people that are loving you on the YouTube. What do you got to say?
Probably fun to watch. Let's wreck. I'll try and wreck more. Make it entertaining.
Best ride of the season for you so far, dude. That was sick. How are you feeling coming off the track?
Not too bad. I felt a little bit better than the last one. It's not as tired, even though it was harder course. I don't get winded as fast, so that's good.
Tell me about that start. That start was gnarly.
Start was pretty good. I was expecting it because I had the very right-hand gate, so I had to cut the log on the inside because I knew everybody was going to jam up around the log. But that's what I was preparing for, so I was ready for it.
Day two, getting a little track walk in.
We may be running late this morning, but better late than never. What's his breakfast of choice? Let's see. He's too involved to talk to me.
Nuggets and another food in it.
How you gonna hit it?
On the sides of the tires.
Sides right here?
Yeah.
How do you feel about this?
It's pretty cool.
It's like a balance board.
It is.
You're gonna get your yoga in this morning.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, during the practice, I'm gonna try and kind of triple that. I'm gonna try and.
I think it's gonna be fun. Definitely doubling that and then trying to double the log into the first tire.
How are you weathering in this cold? I see you got a big puffy jacket.
It's freaking cold. My joints are cold.
You're not gonna ride in that jacket, though, are you?
No.
I would.
I'll leave it on the rail.
It'd be a little constricting.
Yeah.
It is a nice jacket, though. You look
pretty, I don't wanna ruin it.
You look pretty fly.
Thank you.
How's your heated jacket working? Are you cold?
Yeah, I'm cold. I turned it off, though.
Oh, you turned it off?
Yeah.
Are you trying to mountain man it, or what?
I don't know.
Your motto for this qualifier?
Don't lay it over.
Don't lay it over?
Stay up the whole time.
Nathan, dude, first place in the qualifier. First one of the year?
Heck yeah.
Man.
Yeah.
How are you feeling?
I'm pretty good. Rode smooth, not too many wrecks, and just held it till the end.
I was stoked. I was yelling for you.
Thank you.
I was like, Nate Dog!
Mm-hmm.
Nate Dog, get him!
I could hear you.
Thank you.
open. You getting some veggies in here or what?
Veggies.
No veggies? That's for after?
Yeah.
No. Actually.
How was it?
Pretty good.
If you ask me, I say goggles, but I'm not an off-road guy.
I can't
sponsor
see through them.
Celsius.
What?
No, we need our Celsius sponsorship.
Yeah.
See, this is a... That's the vision.
It's a little messed up.
Yeah. This commercial is brought to you by Celsius. I drink 3 of these a day, and that's how I survive. If I don't have them, I'll get a raging headache. And if I do have them, I get a lot of stuff done at work, and I can ride better.
Yeah. We might get the boot if you go out in Vans, but...
Yeah, probably.
They're cool. Not they're a fashion statement.
They are, but...
But you could come back with some bruised feet.
Yeah, bruised feet.
Hanging with you boys. 2 days of work, 4,000 miles of driving.